The coronavirus raises a really important challenge for the world today, a really important question. How can the world develop and sustain an economy that supports people's livelihoods and that provides the goods and services that we need while also supporting their health?